Keeping people out of probation, out of jail, and saving tax money at the same time, that's the goal of a new program called Smart Probation. WLKY's Mark Vanderhoff explains how it works.
Smart probation comes from the theory that while it's okay to be tough on crime, and in fact you probably should be tough on crime, it's arguably better to be smart on crime.
Jefferson Circuit Court Judge McKay Chavan sees criminals come and go, and he often sees them more than once when they're on probation.
The old model is, starting Tuesday, I need you to be different than you've been your entire life. And if you're not different, then I'm going to punish you for that by sending you to prison. It's prison on layaway, is how I think of it.
Smart probation participants meet to receive an additional explanation of the rules. It comes 1 week after someone is released from jail.
One of the things that the research tells us is that the terms are probably written above the reading level of some of our participants. Another thing is the first day in your probation office, the first day meeting your probation officer, that's a stressful day. And it's very hard to take in all the information.
If they break the rules, punishment is swift, unlike in the traditional system where the bureaucracy can take weeks to address an infraction. Oh, yeah.
So if it's your kids, you don't punish your kids 6 months after they did something, and you don't punish them out of proportion to what they did. You don't ground them for the rest of their life.
After 1 year of comparing Smart Probation in Louisville and four other Kentucky locations, the data looks promising. 33% on traditional probation are charged with a new crime, compared to only 11% in the Smart Probation program. 29% fail a drug test, while 12% in the Smart program fail a drug test.
We're hopeful that we stop referring to this as a project or a program. What we want is, we want this to be what probation is.
Mark Vanderhoff, WLKY News.
Judge Savan says anyone in his court is eligible for smart probation. The pilot project continues for 3 more years in Louisville, Shelbyville, and 3 other cities.